bass is so fat, greasy, and heavy. I love it.
Oh. Don't you just hate outboard gear? So complicated. Why can't we just take all this and put it in here? And we did. Some of you might have heard that we've developed a plugin, Sausage Fattener by Dada, and we just released it.
Whoa! So, but really, what does it do?
We try to keep the sound super fat and greasy, but really simple. So it's only two knobs, fatness and color. This is the track Fight Club Is Closed by us.
Louder! Louder!
Here we put the Sausage Fattener on the drum and bass bus. The drum and bass bus is where all the drums and bass goes. A little bit more fatness in it. That sound is super fat, and it's because this guy's face. Listen when I turn it down.
No, it loses everything!
So is that it?
No, you can use it on instruments, single tracks, bus, you can even use it as a mastering plugin.
Here is a track without a Sausage Fattener on. This is not a much of a sausage. And here is the file, bounced out. A perfect sausage.